the C-Sharp Bandly present Dog Versus.
It's Memorial Day weekend. Wow, this sounds good. How's everybody doing? You wanna rock? Yes! Thank you, Madison.
Come on, yeah, we gotta get this on film. This is what Jersey Shore is all about. I love this. Hey, wait, no.
There you go.
Seashell, it's Memorial Day weekend. We're kicking off the summer. It's a beautiful place. I'm Pete. Nice to meet you. How you doing?
This is a legendary.
To be here, thank you.
This is a legendary Bono.
I'll tell you this. The best Dog Voices moment was probably the first time that I ever saw the band. My first summer rental in LBI, 13 or 14 years ago. We had the house right across the street from Nordy's. Right across the street. First rental, didn't even know anything about Long Beach Island.
Where are you from? Where are we living then?
I went to college at Stockton State, so I stayed in Margate every summer. I fought and kicked. I didn't want to leave Margate to come to Long Beach Island. My friends were like, let's go to LBI. I'm like, no. Came to LBI, didn't have nothing to know about Long Beach Island. Lived house right across the street. One random sunny night, we walked across the street to fucking Nardi's, and fucking Monty, the band, the first time I ever saw him, guy had fucking hair like Steve Perry from Journey. Down to here, straight shit, on top of the bar singing. And like, we're like, wow, these motherfuckers are good. Got on top of the stool, and like, I'll never forget this. He just put the microphone in my face, and we were fucking singing together, and just like, singing Guns N' Roses. Used to love her. And that was it. It was, the moment was born, and that was it. That
was it. He's a lying sack of shit, this motherfucker.
Dude, Mon, tell him the first time, dude, come here.
What?
You have fucking hair like Steve Perry. I walked into Nordy's my first summer 14 years ago, and you're on top of the bar singing like Used to Love Her, Guns N' Roses. Put the microphone in my face, and we sang together, and the rest is history, dude.
The rest is history.
The rest is history.
We've done
That's
parties,
it.
We're friends.
Friends for life.
And then I started buying houses.
Hey! What up? My mom! LBI! You are LBI, brother!
I'm Rick McCheese. I'm Rick James, bitch.
Ready?